Hello, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Vito. We're playing some more Get Even today. I hope. Oh, okay, I'm scanning. I hope you're having a good evening.
Where is this?
I have no idea.
I don't know this place.
Ah, yes. Homewood Cemetery. I'm afraid I do. And if the Pandora has brought you here, then you do too.
And how do you know this place?
It's next to the company
building.
My
gun.
It allowed Rose and I to have a certain privacy.
Looks like we met here too. So where is she?
If you want to talk, meet me. What the fuck happened? Just outside of town, Rose. Oh, there's a purse here. Can I do something? No. Okay. Anything with this? No. Okay, the green dots went off. So I got three here. Need one more. Okay. I gotta go there. Can I shoot? Why is the one is dark and the other? Can I scan it? Okay. Let's go this way. Thank you. Okay. I'm sure there is a plan that somebody was made. I'm too dumb to realize. Or maybe not. Oh, I saw the phone. Oh no, this is a clip. That's a clip. And this is something. Okay, we're not starting great. But I'll manage to get through. Anytime now. Oh, I'll go through here. Just to see what will happen.
I appreciate how seriously you're taking our investigation, Mr. Black. Good work.
The man from the letters to asylum. Okay, okay. Meeting with Rose. Why do I care about it? Let's go back. Ow. So. No. Where should I go? Anything to press. Anything. I can hear the phone, but I can't do anything. Can I jump? What is the point in this? Come on! There's the same back over there. Well, thank you. I thought I did this.
DNA and fingerprints confirmed. Rose Atkins.
Rose?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion, and there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way. Especially not you.
I'm starting to remember. I was looking for Grace. I think Rose had her. I was trying to stop her.
I didn't want it to be this way, but you're now a liability. Security, make it painless. Goodbye, Black.
Little bitch.
I'm sorry.
You're not sorry. I'm sure you're not. Put out my gun. Okay, I'll... You have any text? You won't push me around no more. This is the end of the road. Okay, we got the scan. This? A barricade. Oh, okay. I like it. Let's change to the map. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I see someone there. There's the... Should I kill him? Oh, there are plenty of people.
You reckon this place is haunted? No such thing as ghosts, my friend. It's in your head. How can you not believe in ghosts? Isn't there, like, scientific proof? I'm afraid not. Then how do you explain it when someone actually sees a ghost?
I think they're mistaken.
Isn't there a smart way to do this? Oh no, there's the back over there. I gotta blow your head. There's a tough head there was. Oh yeah. This was a nice. Okay, thank you. Well. Wasting my bullets. Pick up. Do I want it? Hit this button. Oh, no. I don't know what. Oh, sorry, mama. What is that over there? Police car. I'ma go. Oh. I have no idea where this music came from. Oops, sorry guy. Excuse me. And through the glass of my own reflection, It's hurting. And somebody's running.
The Pandora has difficulty simulating unrecorded human reaction. Do not try and push this parameter. Put your gun away.
What I'm supposed to do? They're shooting at me. What's with the music? Feel awkward now. I'm shooting at people and it's gonna be intense. The music's kinda... I saw the purse. I saw everything that I need. I have almost no ammo. Why do I need this? What is this? Oh, it's just a black. Stop this music.
This doesn't make any sense. Rose wouldn't have access to this many men.
An anxious mind is likely to produce more troubled environments inside the Pandora. You're not worried about anything, are you, Black?
Yeah. Worried about getting shot.
It's not real, Mr. Black. Just perceived threat that your mind is heightening inside the Pandora.
Oh, it still fucking hurts. Real,
please be ammo. It's not. Probably, yeah. At least I got some bullets. Oh, I run so slow. And oh, I like it. I'ma take it. Did I take it? How 21. Well, I prefer to be safe. It's a good sniper, but I got 90. Yeah. Oh yeah, music's kicking in again. There are some people there. They're also... Oh, I'm gonna be sneaky. Take it down, boy. Down, boy. The thing won't work. I pressed the key. Fuck. Where am I? Oh, okay, I'm here. Let's go run. Slowest runner ever on earth. Hello. Let's go. You want to investigate? Shit. Oh yeah! They're shooting at me, buddy. You're mine. I gotta. I have no idea where they shoot. Oh, I saw. Let them see all but me. Come on, man. A zero ammo left? Oh. Oh, you bitch. Oh. There's someone there. What the fuck? Oh, it's a statue of me. Slowly and steady. What the fuck? I got your head, baby. Next, boy, or maybe not. No, show your head, please. Thank you. I appreciate this. Anyone more? This is something. My other one will have nothing. What? You have any text? Okay, let's read it then. Just stay out of this. No, I won't.
Fuck.
I'm supposed to do ram the van into the
could be fingerprints.
Hey. Just don't tell me I gotta cut a finger out of the dudes that I just shot. What is this sound? Something. I'm running like I have a leg and a half. Now? What about now? Okay. And why do I need this? Okay. No problemo. Let's go back to this. Anything? This close. Again with the waiting for you guys, but I'm sorry. I'm not very good at puzzles. Actually, I'm bad at puzzles. Okay, I'll go to this I swim? Oh, it's just the gun. What I'm supposed to do? Anyone can tell me. Okay. Okay. Bulletproof. Can I see what was? Oh, yeah. 9. The code is 9. Oh, 95. 953. 9539. Probably the 9 was pressed. Okay, let's see now. 9 of this, okay. 9539. Okay, it's not this. Let's see. 9 5 3. Yeah. Let's turn this off now. Let's change the clip. Change the map. I would try to talk you out of this, but you are not wise enough to listen. You are bad. Let's go and our memories here. Anything? Okay, we're going back. I thought that I could do something here. Yeah? Come on. Let's go down. That I kind of dreamed of. So this is locked. This isn't though. Oh, I can hear stuff. Ah, no fingerprints. Damn it. What will happen here?
What on earth? This place again?
Yep. Oh. What? What is happening? Okay, I'm gonna read this. XO email send messages from Rose. Roses are red, okay. Bara boom bara. Okay. I can't judge you. What is talking to me? Is this still your email address? I tried calling the other day, but there is no answer. I don't know if maybe you change your number. Anyway, I'm sick of working my ass off for a man who just keeps going home to his family. Oh. Okay. Can I? Just this. he's saying that things aren't right between them, and they eventually he'll leave them and be with me. But he's just saying that for years now. Sometimes I wonder if he's just using me. So this is Rose petting to someone. Oh, things are starting to get gross. This is the asylum again, right?
Red!
This is good. This is your mind connecting the dots. These are fragments, but memories nonetheless. Do proceed.
What is this? For Rose to... hey, so I arrived in Birmingham yesterday and I've been for the interview. I'm just staying in a shitty little B&B. I'm just staying in a shitty little B&B for now. But if I do get a job, which I won't, there's the positive thing, positive thinking. Then I'll need to find a place to stay. You can come visit. West Midlands are lovely this time of year. I don't know why, but I feel so nervous about the whole thing. I know you'll tell me that they'll be stupid not to take me, and if they don't, it's their loss. I don't know, Clara. I think it will be my loss. Anyway, just got to go in there and be the best version of myself I can be. Wish me luck, X. So this is Rose writing to Clara, some friend. Oh, you're smiling here. You're smiling here. You're smiling here. Hey Clara, just writing, letting you know that I got the job. I'm now officially a lab assistant at FDG, Robert Ramsey's lab assistant to be exact. Oh, yeah. The music again. Woo! The name probably means nothing to you, but he's a pretty big deal in the tech world. He's working on a headset that he thinks will be capable of accessing memories. Pretty crazy shit. Okay, maybe you even see me magazine cover like we used to joke about. I'll head back to London soon for the weekend and we can have a drink. Missia X. What is this? This is her. Oh, this is exposé. Okay, let's read this first. Hey Clara, sorry it's been a while since I last wrote. Things are going okay up here. I got a guy fired the other day. Well, this is not good for the guy at least. His name was Greg and he probably deserved it. Called me a stupid bitch when I refused to believe his little story about a death in the family as an excuse for his poor quality of work. Nobody else could see him for who he really was, but I could. Ah, sound like a bitch, man. He had to be download some dodgy porn on his work computer to get him sacked. So he's gone now. Bye, Greg. Oh, that was a bitchy move. Know it. Never got someone fired before, but there's a first for everything, eh? How are things with you? Lots of love. A bitch. Has it really been nearly a year since I last wrote? Oh, worse. God, I am so sorry, Clara. We must meet up rather than just emailing each other. Well, I read only your emails. I have no idea if she wrote back. Let me know when you're free and you can come and stay. Now it's not a good time because everything's so busy with work, but soon. Job's going great. If job's going great, know that things. That thing we used to joke about, that the best way of getting ahead is probably just living with your boss. Well, I decided you were right. Yep, I know it's naughty, but you mustn't tell anyone. But I finally managed to seduce my boss Robert. He's married and he's got a kid, so I don't want to get in the way of that, but I'm being treated a lot better at work, and Rickman, I might even get a pay rise soon. Call me sometime and I'll tell you all about it. Yep, there's a seducing boss here. Let's see what is the last. So... and this is almost the same. Okay, let's read. Hey you, I know it's been a while and you've probably forgotten all about me, but I'm thinking I might head home to London sometime soon. I'm still caught up in this affair and feel so underappreciated at work that it's not even funny. I've been working harder than anyone else in this department, and even my boss. Nobody wants to acknowledge it. I really think I need something to make everyone sit up and take notice, you know? Now, bye-bye. I was thinking to this guy Black, who's head of the security here, and he's had enough too. Feels like, oh, this mean. Feels like everyone's on the verge of breaking point. Miss you and hope you're okay. Please write back. Oh, she's not writing back, man. Oh, okay. Top of this is out, so... I do all the work and he gets all the credit. I think it's time to end this. I can do better job than he can with the Pandora, and I'm sick of that of being strung along with by a man who doesn't have the balls to commit to anything. I'm really starting to get to hate that man. Look at me, waffling on. You probably don't even use this address anymore. If you do get this, call me. X and no wish there. Okay.
Fuck.
That was a nice transition. Waiting room. So I'm in the office now. Wait. I'm gonna open this too. So probably I'm supposed to go here and shoot someone.
What's this? This isn't my memory.
No, Mr. Black, this is one of mine. You need to focus and regain control of your environment.
Focus on what? I can't remember what happened.
Just focus on Rose. The Pandora will do the rest.
Okay.
Listen, Rob.
Yeah?
When all this is over, why don't we do what we always said? Go away. Leave it all behind.
Jesus. Rose, can you not see what's going on here? Just hold off until I've done the audit on Black. He's already been signed over to me, and...
Ro, don't do the audit. I'm begging you not to do the audit. Please. For me.
Something about me?
Why?
Because I love you. There are things you shouldn't know. Things nobody should know. If you dig too deep, I worry.
Rose, I'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go now? Here? No? Okay, thank you. Bye. What is this? Probably I should go here. There's nothing else, right? Okay. I'm ahead into the picture.
You're going too far, Mr. Black. Focus. This is your way out. Use it.
My way out. This elevator.
I'm in an elevator? Oh. So, I gotta turn this on.
Another one of these things.
Mm-hmm. What is this? What the fuck is happening? What? Okay, let's go there now. I can't go there. Okay, okay. And now what? Everything's okay? Everything's working? Nothing is working. Not a single thing is working. They got to... So... The first one... is... I don't know. Oops. Not this key. Okay. I'll just push all of them up. I already pushed them. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. The first one is up, down, up. Up, down, up. Second one. It's not good. Second one is. I forgot to look. Down, down, up. Okay. Down, down, up. And the last one is down, up, up. Okay. So, this thing is the only thing that broke. And I have no idea why. How I'm supposed to? No, let's try these. I stopped it. I need to. So, what's happening now? Anything? I already told you, I'm bad at puzzles. I gotta open this and I have no idea how. What I'm supposed to do? Please open anything. Nice. And there's some bots here, but what I'm supposed to do with them? Nothing. Can I go through here? Of course not. I even can't jump. So, yeah. Just stops here. What is the point of all this? Or I can put them backwards. Hey. So this is up, up, down. Yay. Anything now? They're all working. What do you want now? Okay. This is the same and I'll place this up, down, up. Fuck. But this gotta be open. It's not open. Okay, let's try. They're all green now. They're all green. What's the problem now? They are all green. Oh, mama llama. Why you do this to me? Why? Why is this pressure? Okay, let's move around. Oh, I'm just dumb. Okay, I'm dumb. So let's go to here. This one, the first one is 8,000. Power. Max. Okay, let's do the other one. The last one is 1,000. So. Anything? 10,000. High voltage. 10,000 watts. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Even. Danger, high voltage. First, so I need the first one, the second one, the third one. I fucked it up. Not this, come on. Please work. You're not working, this is not working. Okay. What about now? Oh, finally! Last, let's go now. I feel dumb. Oh. Oh, what's happening? I got a gun. I'm gonna shoot everybody. Oh, there's a soda here. Probably I should go there. Change to my map here.
Power didn't leave. Listen, there's been a complication. We've had to neutralize the line.
Howard.
It won't change a thing. Jasper and I will see you through and we'll still get the Pandora. Well, it seems you have no choice but to trust me. Fine. I have to go. I'll keep you posted.
This rose is a... what a bitch. What the fuck is this?
What are you doing? I can't stop!
Oh, I did something.
No, don't!
I did what I thought I did. If I did this, it's not cool, man. Oh, I missed something. I killed her? I killed her? Oh, I thought I did something else, but this is bad too. Did I go? This me? Dude, why I did this? Coming call.
I remember now.
I killed her.
I killed her.
You surprised me, Mr. Black. I suspected you were involved, but I didn't imagine that you would confess your guilt quite so readily.
Involved? Involved how?
Did you really think I wouldn't notice a memory being so heavily distorted? What are you hiding from me, Black? What kind of games are you playing?
I'm just exploring these memories like you asked. Nothing more.
If only that were true, everything would be so much less complicated.
I don't know what you're talking about. You've got to believe me.
Ah, but I don't, Mr. Black. Not anymore. But Rose did mention a name. Howard. I'm assuming Roger Howard, the man you stole the corner gun from. Did you meet with him?
I...
Don't worry, Mr. Black. The Pandora will find the truth.
Fuck you, dude.
I'm telling you, that's what happened.
I promise.
I went somewhere.
So, Rose Atkins is dead. Why is that, Mr. Black?
You just saw, because I pushed her.
Same question. And why was that, Mr. Black?
It's obvious. You were watching. I was trying to save Grace. Rose was trying to stop me. So I killed her. You saw.
I saw nothing of the kind, Mr. Black.
Than your child, man.
I only saw distortion, fragmentation, allusions to a truth that I believe neither of us witnessed.
If there was any distortion, it's from this piece of shit tin can I'm wearing.
Yep.
I'm telling you, I was trying to save Grace.
Fuck you, Roger. Willem. What was the name? Any second now. Back to the asylum.
Words, Mr. Black. You have been less than cooperative throughout this process. There is one question you haven't considered. How did you know that Grace had been taken when I hadn't even received the ransom demand?
It doesn't matter. I tried to stop it.
By killing Rose Atkins, Mr. Black. I'm afraid that that does matter. It matters a great deal.
She said the name Howard. That's who I stole the corner gun from. It was revenge. Must have been. She said it was all his idea.
Which confirms my suspicions as to motive. Understand, Mr. Black. The fact that Howard is mixed up in this at all is the only reason you are alive. Now, for the final time, proceed.
Oh, you bitch. Remember, you can use the evidence room to revisit memories and correct some of your mistakes. Ah, okay, I won't. The baby crying. Oh, please, no. Singing. No, I hate it. Dear diary, today I found a friend, and we've talked a great deal. It was the funniest fun I've ever had. I told him many amazing stories about my stupid dog backbone, and he told me all about his elegant friend Charles Boyce, who wear his best suit to sleep. What a splendid way it was. Big John has a true friend now. I don't wanna be here anymore. I don't wanna. No. Getting the heebie-jeebies. There's a guy there. Oh, mama. I'm scared now.
Long time no see. To see. There's the gift. Can you see? No. I don't think you do. You see yourself as above everyone in here.
Just another inmate, stuck in the past, stuck in here, stuck in a rut.
But then, you always were.
It's why you're here.
Oh, you're creepy, man.
It's why you're fucking here.
Oh. I'm starting not to like this. Oh, no. Oh, there's not a booty. I'm scared now. Can I go through here? No, of course I can't. Oh, mama. Oh, no. Oh, you scared me, bitch.
How many of these fuckers are there?
I'm a reload. Cause I'm scared. Oh, where I'm supposed to go?
Okay. Where am I supposed to go?
Now I feel safe. Mannequin again. Oh, I gotta read this. You stopped? So, patients 219 is complaining about frequent headaches and occasional blackouts. Although, as far as I know, he didn't suffer any head injuries in the last year or two. What causes the headaches then? Are they psychosomatic? What about his blackouts? Are they linked to his amnesia or depression in some way? 219 is something of a puzzle for me. He always feels constant guilt, keep blaming himself for the past events, but is unwilling to give me nor Dr. Benway any specifics. Dr. Amanda Burns. Okay. I don't like it. This I don't like. I hate when I have something behind my back. An open door, an open room. Soon I gotta shoot someone. Oh, you're dancing.
Okay. Oh god, what now?
I'm asking the same. This not good. And I don't like it. You're fucked up all.
What are these? I just don't fucking know anymore.
Can't you see? Open your eyes. It's a party. And you are the guest of honor.
Me? Why? What is all this? Can't you all just leave me alone?
Said the king to his subjects. Who would watch the puppet show? The puppet show for the puppet master. They've worked so hard, worked themselves to death. It's all for you.
You got me mistaken. I'm not your master.
Oh. But you are. You always were. Now, drink. Drink yourself blind.
Where the fuck you're talking to me? What is this? Oh, he's always near. Breathtaking down. I can't read this. Driving me insane, the master of the light out of our days, the room out of our nights. I think I can't read this. Gain him or die by his hand. Decay. Oh, please. Don't scare me, guys. Oh, I wanted to go back. I wanna go back. I want. Oh, it's starting to get blurry. Is it? Okay. That's a nice pause, dude. Can I go through here? No. Can I do something? Anything? Oh, I can blow this. I can't, okay. Let's go here. Anything in the back? A hole. And another hole. A battery. I'm a
cut.
Bail out.
Must drink. No master is above his subjects.
I'm a blackout. No, I don't want this. I'm scared. What's happening? Oh no.
He's coming!
The party!
I don't got you. Okay. Who's screaming? Just can nobody get behind my back, please. Thank you. Last two. No, this won't be the last two. I'm supposed to. Oh. I don't like it. Can I go back? Oh, mama. Motherfucker. Bugs there. This bitch got me. Did she? Or it was meant to happen? No, it wasn't. Fuck me. I shoot her. Why everything's so blurry? Why everything's... I think I'm dying. Pop it, man! Pop it faster! Pop it faster! Okay, the last one was these. Now, let's reload. Wait! Okay. It was you, right? Okay. Now, there was two of you. Okay, I got you. Now, it was this. Right? I'm a What the fuck is happening, man? Okay, I'm a bail out here. Bye! Can I close the door? No? Of course I can. Just put out my gun. I have exactly nothing. Okay, the door was okay. Oh, don't ever move, bitch. What is this?
It seems as though the user of the Pandora may skew certain details if they make a conscious effort to reject the technology. Perceived resistance, order or events, conversations, even environments may all be distorted or even hidden. It's problematic, but the Savant should be able to debug any inconsistencies in the review phase.
Okay. I think it's a safe spot to leave this episode here. We're shooting almost for an hour. And actually, a little bit above an hour. So, I hope this game will end soon. It's getting a little longer than I expected, but it's okay. All for the entertainment. And thank you all so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. Please like, share, and subscribe if you want to see some more of this. And of course, some other games. And bye-bye and have a good evening there.